45 seconds turned the homeowner to homeless. 45 seconds turned kids who have parents to orphans. 45 seconds turned men and women into widows. 45 seconds turned people who own businesses to jobless. 45 seconds. Now we understand the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Listen to this hadith. من أصبح منكم آمنا في سربه معافا في جسده عنده قوت يومه فكأنما حيزت له الدنيا بحذافيرها. Whomsoever wake up in the morning and have three things, and now we feel it. He's safe in his house. He is healthy. And he has provision for one day. Rasulullah said, this person, as if he owns the whole dunya.